Welcome to the Windows Club. Desktop is a part of OneDrive's regular backup folders. That is why whenever you reset your computer, you would notice green check marks on icons on your computer's desktop screen. To remove these green check marks, please watch this video. I will guide you through the resolutions. The first solution is to simply unlink OneDrive. Right click on the OneDrive icon. Select settings from the menu, go to the account tab. Under your profile, you'll find this option to unlink this PC. Simply click on this and then select unlink account. If you do not wish to unlink OneDrive, then the next option will be to stop backup in OneDrive. Right click on the OneDrive icon, select settings from the menu, go to settings, go to sync and backup. Now under sync and backup, you'll find this option to manage backup. Wait for it to load. Click on stop backup in the desktop option. Then click on stop backup once again and then click on close. Wait for a few seconds for the option to be removed. The last solution will be through the registry editor. Press the Windows key and the R button together to open the run window. In the run window, type the command REGEDIT and hit enter to open the registry editor window. Go to the key, H key local machine, software, Microsoft, Windows, current version, Explorer, shell icon overlay identifiers. Now under this you'll find a lot of keys like OneDrive 1, OneDrive 2. Right click on each one of them and then select delete. Then click on yes and make sure to delete all of the ones here. I have 7, you may have more or less. This will definitely solve your problem. If it does, then please subscribe to the channel, and if it doesn't, then please go to the original article, the link to which has been shared in the description section. Scroll down to the comments section and write your comments. We will try to investigate further and find more solutions to the problem. Thank you for watching this video and have a nice day.